the man of the hour. Come on, Wesley Crusher. The launch waits.
Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Sisko.
Jake Sisko?
Captain Sisko.
We are minutes away from having Bloom at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose.
T-minus 20, 19, 18.
17, 95, according to Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same friggin' time.
Three, two, one.
Lift off!
Woo! Nice. Holy.
Look at that.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the living shit out of Bloom.
Bloom's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in. Somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry. A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go.
The Bloom offices are in Yongsan. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend months and still get nowhere with this.
No. There was always a way.
Hey, what happens to data centers during a power outage?
Their UPS kicks in. What else?
What if that goes too?
The firewall would drop. We'd be one step closer to Delaware.
Wrench, that's brilliant! You should do that!
Funny you should say that, Satara.
What? What?
다시 상승하고 있습니다. 기준선은
좋아. 좋아. 이렇게 전기는 작동시켰나? 그게 어디 누가 좋아 망 알람 좀 끄라고.
서지가 계속 상승합니다.
이도 먹을. 지금 이건 날라갈 판이군. 조바 전업을 반격시켜! We're fucked.
What the fuck did you do, Wrench?
Shut down the power. Any other requests?
Why use a hammer when you have a wrench?
That's what I'm about.
Yeah, I pulled a stunt like that once, Wrench. Riots ensued. People died. I hope that kind of thing doesn't bother you.
Look at all this tech! Wrench, am I drooling?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me drooling.
You know your way around these servers, Josho?
I think I can speak to them.
تفضل يا سيدي.
ها هي احدى غرف السيرفات. لعلها صغيرة الحجم لكنها في ذاتها حيث تؤدي هذه الغرفة دور حلقة الوصل في الانتاير مسألة. ويتم توزيع مراقبة الخدمات الحيوية الخاصة بمريض قدرة استيعابية أو أنظمة التحكم الخاصة بنا.
يعني أنت تريد أن تقول أن كل النتورك سيرفيسز كم through this room؟
نعم سيد محترم. كل البيانات بدأت من main frame services to the operations management transits through a single node.
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you, Ray.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
I thought this was Dublin, Ohio.
Let's look around, make ourselves at home.
I think you'll find everything here in ship shape. What the hell?
Jesus Christ. Look, I've got to look after this. I'll circle back shortly.
Don't touch anything.
Arsehole.
How you love? Okay. Security guru locked by PC, now I'm waiting around with me hand up me bum. No. What's that?
There you go.
Love.
Clear to Delaware.
What?
He's right. Look, we've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
All of Bloom's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
Oh, shit.
Look at the size of that.
Guys, we still got this, right?
Man, they really have this locked down. You know, it's a little stressful doing this with all of you watching.
Marcus! Marcus!
Seriously? You're gonna do this now?
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus!
Shouldn't you guys go fuck yourselves or something? Thank you.
Guys, a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Oh, mad skulls, bro.
Guys, look.
Oh.
It'll take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are. Bloom did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum leap in tech. I mean, if this works, it'll take hackers years to catch up, or...
Not for us. We're already in. Hey, who's on Bloom's client list?
We got Noodle. We got Invite. We got Titus. We got Galilee. We got the government. The New York Stock Exchange.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Bloom? Does anyone else find that suspicious?
Now, all that data at Bloom's fingertips, that's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
Can we nuke the backbone?
No, even if we could, we still need answers.
Hey, everybody listen up. Our work is far from over, but with this score, at least we're on the playing field. So pick a target. Invite, Titus,
Dibs.
Whatever, and start digging. Look for shit they're not supposed to be doing, right? Dushan wants to paint us as an enemy? Let's show him what going to war with us really means.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
You know what's up. I saw those wheels spinning. Look, I don't want you using Marcus as your personal weapon against Bloom.
Where the fuck is this coming from?
I know about Raymond Kenny and his great collateral damage.
We're using each other here. That was always the deal, Sitara. Marcus is a big boy. He knows how to look after himself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just society, individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy, that your vote counts. Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of U.S. policy have failed us all. Democracy, free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Marcus, Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilei intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction. Might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media, and I'm going to fuck up his website, and I am going to fuck up his online ads.
I'm going to go for another beer.
Your freedom's going to only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Jeez. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thress up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes. He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.